Looking to transmute some unwanted cards into a booster box? Look no further than ChannelFireball.com's online buy list. We offer competitive prices on cards from Ancestral Recall to Zombie Master, and we send payments fast via check or PayPal. If you're not looking for cash, we offer a 30% store credit bonus. Head to ChannelFireball.com/buylist to submit your buy order. It's faster and easier than winning with a pack rat.
All right, I have no idea what's going on. We're playing Mirage Block Draft because I won a set from something. Ooh, attacking or blocking dragon? What? Red creatures get +1/+1. That's awful. What the heck are these cards? That's the best card so far. Stalking Tiger's good. Oh, Drain Life's gotta be pretty sick. Meh. I have to, like, go through these pretty quickly, so if you can't read something, I'm sorry, but I don't know half the cards. A slow trip version of Phases Out. Terrible. Controller permanent becomes sacrifice at the beginning of the next... Okay, it's awful. Power Sink Flare. So yeah, I think it's Drain Life, Stalking Tiger, or Beasting, and I'm going to take the Drain Life, because why not? Because it's a very strong card. You can only spend black mana on X. Alright, let's see how that works out. Destroy target attacking or blocking dragon. What the f... Ooh, non-swamp. 2-1 flying for 3, it's pretty decent. There's a pacifism, which I'll probably end up taking. 2-1 that regens for 2 different mana. When Floodgate has flying, sacrifice it. When Floodgate leaves the battlefield, it deals damage equal to half the number of islands you control. Rounded down to each non-blue creature without flying. That's one of the strangest lines of text. Short target creature, if a white creature dies away, it deals damage to that creature. That card's very strong. I want to just take pacifism. The 2-1 flyer is pretty good. This guy seems pretty good. Crash of Rhino seems reasonable. Ray of Command is very, very strong. Actually, this might just be better because it's an instant. Alright, I'm going to take the Ray of Command. I thought pacifism would be better, but Ray of Command, I believe, is like the nut high, but I'm not 100%. We'll see. This gives something +1/+0. It's reasonable. Enfeeblement's pretty good, so I might just snap that off. Target creature gains force block. This guy can become colorless. We have a 1-1. This guy makes mana. I kind of think he might be better than Enfeeblement, but if I'm going to be heavy black, taking Enfeeblement seems reasonable. It's just a removal spell, too. Nothing seems too exciting here. This guy kills a bunch of artifacts. Whenever Jungle Worm becomes blocked, it's -1. Yeah, no. Alright, yeah, I'm just taking Enfeeblement. Ooh, a rare thing. 4-mana, 2-2 flyer, pay 3. Target player discards a card unless he or she puts a card from his or her hand on top of his or her library. If that player discards a card this way, Tainted Inspector deals 1 damage to each creature and each player. Okay, yeah, I'll snap that guy off. He's, like, not good, but he's a thing. He's probably good for this format. This guy locks you. What does this do? Once each turn. So this guy's a 2-3 flyer. This guy's kind of sweet. Tabby Fairy. 1-1 flyer for 2. Blows up artifacts. Alright, definitely taking Train Spectre. Ebony Charm is a reasonable card. This guy gets -3/-1 and is black. Maybe, or +3/-1. That's different. Never mind. Target creature gains fear. Is there any blue cards here? Put 2 cards from your hand, both on top of your library, or both on the bottom of your library. Card seems reasonable. Counter target artifact or enchantment spell. It's a driller gains life. Wow. Wow. Who's that? Alright, yeah, I'm just going to take Dream Cache. Or Dream Cache. How you want to pronounce it. Oh, we got a thing here. Game of your up, you put a -1/-1 counter on each creature. That card's kind of sweet. Destroy all green creatures or all white creatures. They can't be regenerated. I think this card's better. Maybe. I'm just gonna take it. We're like super control deck. We have Array of Command. We got multiple things that just deal damage to everything. Is dealt damage, deals that much damage to creatures controller. That's not good. What is this? Taxon isn't blocked. That's awful. Marble Diamond makes mana. That's probably fine. Pay one life, sewer lights gets plus one. Three times each turn. Three times. There's also Power Sink, which might just be the nut. Maybe I should just take Power Sink. I'm just going to take a Power Sink. I could see Marble Diamond being good, but we're like trying to be heavy black, and then we have this like blue kind of control thing going on. Like, hopefully we're like 10-7 at the end of this. And Power Sink, I don't know its exact power level, but it seems like it could be strong. This guy's pretty decent. That guy's fine. All creatures lose trample turn. A creature would deal combat damage to a creature. It deals double. I think I just want this random 2/2 that... No, I should probably take this. It's going to be hard to cast that, but that's fine. Alright, one damage to each non-black creature, and additional one damage to each green creature. I think I'm just going to take this. I can't believe this is still in the pack, by the way. Ooh, this guy wheeled. That is insane for us. This guy wheeled too? Jeez. He gets double blue, and that helps out with that pick. Easily take a Grasslands here. This card's reasonable too, but Grasslands is... It's a dual land. Ebony Charm. Ebony Charm. We're not, there's no way we're playing this, right? Drain life for one, exile three creatures, or gains fear. Yeah, it's not. Dun. Alright. We picked up a Cloak of Invisibility as the last pick there. We have Undo, which is insane, so I think I'm going to end up taking that. That can't be good. This thing's impossible to cast. Samoon is not that strong. Sisse's Ring seems reasonable. I just can't imagine not taking Undo. Yeah, I'm just snapping off Undo. Alright, what do we have here? What does this guy do? Discard a card at random. Okay, so this guy mana drains your opponent. These cards are all terrible. Unless you return an untapped swamp you control. Taps for two. Do I just take a Sisse's Ring here? Or Dark Privilege? Or random other thing. Dude, I don't even know. These cards are all awful. Maybe just take this. You have to return an untapped thing. I'm just going to take this Sisse's Ring. We'll see how it goes. Ooh, Akujin. 5 mana, 5/6 trampler. I'll snap that off. That was a good man. We're going to wheel something sweet too here. 4/4 flying phasing for 4. Plus 2, plus 4. Plus 4, plus 2, but you have to sack a dude. Mana War is insane. Obviously. If there wasn't Akujin in this pack, I would take it, but Akujin just seems very high powered for the format. Funeral Charm's reasonable too. Yeah, we should wheel something decent. Sakata Assassin's very good. Oh no. Poison counters, I don't want that. You skip your next turn, but he gets +2/+3. That guy's reasonable. I'd probably just take Mana War, but... Each player's upkeep player may choose any number of non-green creatures using controls. Yeah, I'm just gonna take the Mana War. You may pay blue, and if you don't, destroy Dragon Knight. Alright, yeah, Mana War it is, and we're gonna wheel something out of that pack. Alright, what do we have here? We got a Python, that's a 3/2. That card's too messed up. Gain life. Don't care about that. Don't care about that. Gain each end step. Each player tapped a... No, this thing's terrible. I'm just going to take this. 3-1 flyer for 4. It's got to be better than that guy. Another Everglades. An Inspiration, which seems reasonable. Phyrexian Walker is not reasonable. Let's take an Inspiration. And another Inspiration. And another everything. I just don't think I'm playing this. I don't think I'm playing another Inspiration either, but we'll see. Alright, we have Vanishing. Not good. Sands of Time. What does this do? Each player skips a 0 untap step. Game each player's upkeep, that player simultaneously untaps each tap. That card just sounds terrible to play with. Let's take a Goblin Recruiter. This card seems decent. I'm just going to take Goblin Recruiter. There's a chance it's worth something, I don't know. Don't need another Sisse's Ring. I have a Mana War, so this guy could be good. Let's take him. Alright, I'm going to take another Shrieking Drake, because there's a chance that I end up with enough stuff to where it's just a nut. There's another 4-drop. Snap that off. Sure, we'll take a foil one. It's been trying to make my deck for years. Don't think we're playing the Sisse's Ring. Hopefully we're not playing both Inspirations, but maybe we will. Alright, we're going to take this Dual Land, because I think I might end up playing one. I'm not sure. We'll see. They're kind of weird. They're not that good. I'm going to take Phyrexian Walker, because I can, and there's a Vision Charm. Woo!